M&T Bank Stadium is the home for this matchup between the San Francisco 49ers and the Baltimore Ravens. Well, Phil, we've got a terrific matchup at running back. Two of the most dangerous backs in the NFL about to meet, go toe-to-toe. How do you see it?
Well, you know what? It's not all. Always about the quarterback when you talk about NFL games, and here's a great example of it today. The game of football is still about the most physical team wins, and when you have running backs like this, the more physical team will win.
The Ravens return team is ready. He'll start his return. Bowman with the hit.
What a job by the kickoff team. The hustle. Everybody's sprinting down the field, and they get rewarded. They give great field position to their defense.
They come to the line, and it's first down. There's the quarterback barking out new signals. Three-step drop. He brings it in here, and he's got the first.
Confidence, it's an unbelievable thing, isn't it? When you get that first down in the game, it gives you a little confidence, but maybe most importantly, it gives your coach confidence.
The jumbo set on the field. First down and 10. Flacco flings it way down the field. It's off the mark.
Good job of getting open deep down the field. The quarterback cannot make the throw.
The corners are going to meet the receivers right on the line of scrimmage.
Here we go.
Second and 10, Rice.
When it's third long on the offensive side, you have very few choices on how to pick up a first down. Call one of them and see if you get lucky and see if it works.
Here we go.
Offense lines up here. Third and a long way to go. Stands in the pocket. They're going to get him here for a sack.
Good job that time by the defense. They get the fourth down situation here. They were bending a little bit, but they didn't give up the big play. Good job.
Hey, how about this decision? They're not going to punt it. They're going to try to pick up the first down. The throw to the left. Perfectly thrown. Breaks the tackle. They fail to convert here on fourth down.
That was a terrible job that time by the offense. The head coach decides to go for it on fourth down. The play is there. The players just did a terrible job of executing.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. Now first and 10.
Suggs behind the line of scrimmage.
It is truly a bonus when you can take your outside linebacker and let him rush the quarterback and he can get a sack. Nice job that time by the outside linebacker.
Second down and a long way to go.
Throws a strike.
Well, they complete the pass, Jim, but doesn't get the first down. Sooner or later, you got to throw one down the field.
Flex round!
So they get the reception, but it's not enough to move the chains. Third down coming up.
They break through. Tackle him behind the line. Offense still on the field here on fourth down. Needing three for the first. Puts up six.
It was a short route by the receiver. He catches it and goes all the way down the field and scores the touchdown. And the quarterback looks at the coach and goes, hey, it was a heck of a throw.
The 49ers for the extra point.
Add the extra point. The kick is good.
And following the extra point, the 49ers are leading by seven. The Ravens' return team is ready.
And he begins his return. Tackled at the 29-yard line.
What a good job by the kickoff team. The ball's kicked high in the air, and they sprint all the way down there. The blockers can't get set up. Nice tackle. Now they got great field position for the defense.
First down. Offense ready for the snap. Out of the shotgun formation.
The quarterback throws the pass. And it's knocked down.
That incompletion by the quarterback. Hey, I give the quarterback no fault. That was just tremendous coverage by the secondary player. He's in position and able to make the football be incomplete.
Second down following that incompletion. Steps back to throw.
The name of the game is hit the guy with the football, isn't it? That's what it is. The quarterback has it. The defensive end, what a nice play. Gets to him that time and gets the big hit.
Gun, gun, gun! Half, half, half!
Offense lines up here. Third and a long way to go. Count it. Touchdown.
Terrible job by the defense. Lack of hustle, bad tackling, you name it. They allowed the short throw and catch to go all the way down the field for a score.
Ravens getting set for the extra point. Count it. The kicking team now getting set here for what looks like an onside kick. That'll stop the clock with that timeout. Ravens getting set to kick it away. Brought down at the 23-yard line. The 49ers ready to take over the football.
Flex round!
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals. This is what you call throwing a wide receiver open against man-to-man coverage. Throw it to the open space. Let the receiver outrun the defensive back. Nice completion.
Wasting no time. Here's the toss to the outside. Going to lose yards here. The quarterback has his team's attention here. Second down coming up. Quick drop back. Makes the catch. And he's tackled at the 32-yard line.
Good job that time by the quarterback. Man-to-man coverage down the field. When you see it, you've got to be accurate with the football. He was that time, and that's why we got the completion.
They knocked him down behind the line of scrimmage. After being stuffed at the line of scrimmage, it's now second down and 10. Eyeing that left side, brings it into his body.
These first downs add up. It's like body punches in a fight. You keep hitting guys to the body, they get tired, they give up. That's what's happening to this defense right now.
From inside the red zone. Back to the air here on first down. And that's a gain of 9.
That time the pass is completed into double coverage, Jim, but the quarterback made a bad read, but these receivers, they are so good nowadays. That time, in double coverage, he went up and made the catch. It's like Bill Parcells said to me once about Mark Navarro, a very talented receiver. He goes, remember, Sims, when he's covered, he's open.
Makes the catch in the end zone. Touchdown.
Tight ends are more valuable when you get close to the goal line because they can use their body and push off and get open that way to score touchdowns. Nice job that time for the tight end.
Players from both sides made an appeal, but the referees say it's on the defense. These DBs will not back off. Lining up now for the two. Man. And so they convert it here on the two-point try. They're lining up for the onside kick. They want to get the ball back. The receiving team has the recovery. Baltimore Ravens getting ready now to start their drive. Double tight end formation.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside. There's a couple ways to get to the quarterback. Run over the tackle or run around him. It doesn't matter as long as you get the sack.
Step drop. He's wide open for the grab. Touchdown. This game is tight.
Good job by the offensive coordinator calling those plays. Leads to a touchdown. They're just slowly chipping away at this lead. Now can the defense come out and help them out?
We've got a flag. The point after is good. The defender got caught in the neutral zone right there. That'll cost him 5.
Yeah, he's a little too anxious. You know, all these defenders, they got one thing in common. You know what that is? They hate quarterbacks. They want to get there. A little too nervous there. Gets him caught in the neutral zone.
First down coming up. He drops back to throw.
Number 7 throws
The quarterback's calling something out. Second down now. Going across the middle. And he's pushed out of bounds.
Well, he knew he wasn't going to make it in the end zone if he just kept running. So what does he do? The right thing. He dives and just comes up a few inches short of the touchdown.
15 minutes down, 45 minutes to go. Back after this word from your local station. We're back now as the second quarter is about to begin. Press coverage all the way. In the red zone. Looking to go up top again on first down. The defense doubled up on that one.
Good job that time by the secondary. They're in good position. They make the play, and it's an incomplete pass by the quarterback.
Failing to complete that one. So, second down here. Great coverage there on that pass attempt.
When you play man-to-man coverage, it takes a good throw and catch. That time, neither was there. Another incomplete pass.
Ohio! Ohio!
From inside the red zone, so dangerous. Looks like they're in press coverage here. Working that left side. Airtight coverage. Incomplete.
This defense can pressure the quarterback. There's no doubt about it. They did this time, and it results in another incompletion.
Ready to make the stop on the goal line. Loading. Touchdown, 49ers.
Well, when you get close to the goal line, you always have to look out for the tight end, because anytime there's just a little bit of deception, that deception is enough for the tight end to get that area where he can get open. That time he does it, touchdown.
He made it. And following the extra point, the 49ers are leading by 8. The Ravens return team is ready. He's a dangerous returner and he'll have a chance to show you right here. He's brought down at the 20-yard line.
Well, there's nothing that time the kick returner could do. Terrible blocking up front. Nobody gets their job done, and that's why they have bad field position.
Ravens get ready to start their drive. Two tights for this play. Quarter. Dante Whitner picks off that pass.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled. Being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did. They got the interception.
The quarterback's hollering out instructions. They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. He'll fire it out to the left, and he hauls it in.
Hard to play man-to-man coverage all the time in the NFL. That time we see the man-to-man coverage, the quarterback sees it. Nice throw.
Something we've seen from the safety before. Ready to pounce on the snap. There's the quarterback barking out new signals. Bosa going back up top. He's looking to the right here on this throw.
Well, you want to put all the pressure on the quarterback to make really good throws down the field. Play tight man-to-man coverage. It takes perfect throws to get completions. Not there that time.
The offense getting set. The goal line in sight. Heading right. Breaks the plane. Touchdown.
When you got a lead, you march down the field and you add on that lead with a touchdown, it's fun to watch the other team. Will they stay patient or will they panic? My bet is they'll panic.
Inside of the uprights. '49ers setting up for the kickoff. He's got a chance to return this one. And Navarro Bowman brings him down.
Well, that time the kick returner just does an awful job. He doesn't read the blocks. His guys are knocking him down. He goes the wrong way, and that gives him bad field position.
First down on the way.
The defensive line, they're all talking. They're all shifting to the right.
No separation at all. Incomplete.
That's a wonderful job that time by the secondary. Everybody's in position. Nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football, and it leads to another incomplete pass.
Second down after the incompletion. Safety valve time. Going to be a tackle for a loss.
Well, it was man-to-man coverage. Bad job by the defense. The defensive back so slow, no chance of keeping up with the wide receiver.
This is third down.
Go.
Quarterback taking the snap from the shotgun. Flacco flings it way down the field. In the promised land. Touchdown.
What a job by the receiver making that catch on the deep ball. Looks it in, makes the catch, and goes all the way for the touchdown.
Penalty flags on the field. And the extra point is good. He was trying to get an early jump on the play, but the referee caught him in the neutral zone. They line up here for the onside kick. They want that football back. And it looks like the kicking teams recovered the onside kick. Ravens getting set now for their next series. Offense lines up here.
Go, go, go!
The formation here, shotgun. Throwing now to his left. The quarterback throws it on the mark.
When you spy the quarterback, what it does, it just makes it easier to throw the football and complete those passes. Less people covering the receivers down the field.
They face first down. The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. They better hurry to get the snap. Looks to his left. There's a player down in the field. Trainers on their way out.
I think you can just tell by the body language and the way he's acting, that is an upper body injury. Hope it's not severe. We'll let you know as soon as we find out.
Let's see how they back up the big play here.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play.
That ball is picked off. Nice tackle.
I have to say, that's just a terrible decision by the quarterback there. He's got to know when you're in a situation like this, you just cannot make that type of pass.
Ohio! Ohio!
loading up with extra defensive backs in the dime. The quarterback, that ball has been picked off. That brings the play to an end.
Good job by the defensive back, reading the wide receiver, makes the break at the perfect time, and gets the interception.
We've got an update on the earlier injury, and we're hearing now he will return to the field, so thankfully the injury was not all that serious.
Yeah, it's good news to hear, isn't it? I mean, for his family, his friends, and of course, most importantly, right now for the football team, they need him back out there.
About to take the snap inside the 20. Handoff to Ray Rice, trying to plow ahead. That leads us to second down. Drop back, shotgun formation. Touchdown and drawing close.
That's a good touchdown by the offense there. And, you know, what it's done, it's gotten this game closer. Gives them confidence, and confidence is a dangerous thing. We'll see if they can keep moving forward after this.
They're going to bypass the point after and try to pick up a two-point conversion. To the right, put an additional 2 points on the board as they convert. The 49ers in kickoff return formation. A smart play here is just to squib this one and avoid the big return. And he's tackled down at the 36-yard line. The 49ers come onto the field for their next series. Offense lines up here. Looking for a receiver on the left side here. The reception, easy, wide open.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards, gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
The defense comes out in the nickel. Trying to work that left side. He's in for the score.
Wide receivers, they are turned into stars in the NFL, and you know why? Because they can make catches like this. What a great catch.
They'll get set, looking to convert on this two-point drive. That ball is going the other way. They want the football back as they line up now in an onside kick formation. Like the receiving team has recovered.
Check, check, check.
Offense lines up here. First and 10. Looking to the right side and throwing.
Nowadays, it's getting harder and harder to play this tight man-to-man coverage because you're not even allowed to touch these superstar wide receivers.
Go, go, go!
First down here.
Half, half, half. Go.
Staying with the passing game on first down. Here's the pass, and it's broken up, incomplete.
There's a difference. When you play zone, you drop back and you watch the quarterback and you react to the football. When you're playing man-to-man, all you're worried about is where that receiver goes. You try to shadow him, look for the football, and try to make a play.
After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down.
From the gun, surveys, trying to make something happen. Ball's thrown, incomplete. Great coverage there by the defense.
Good job that time by the quarterback. Gets out of the pocket fast and not able to make the throw for the completion, though.
The quarterback has his team's attention here. These defensive backs are ready for a battle.
Check, check, check.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Touchdown, Ravens.
What a nice job by the receiver. There's the long throw down the field. He runs, he looks it in, makes the catch, and scores.
Never to be taken for granted. Extra point coming up. There's a flag right there. The point after try is in the books. He'll decline the penalty and let the play stand. The 49ers in kickoff return formation. Signals right away. Fair catch. They'll take it at the 20. The 49ers come onto the field now for this next series. Wide receivers are bunched up.
Going for the home run. Makes the play.
You throw it deep for a lot of reasons. One, you're hoping for the big play, maybe a touchdown, but also you got to think about interference. You can get that a lot of times, but that was a nice throw and catch.
We're moving in on the 2-minute warning. One more snap first. Catch made. Touchdown.
Now we're talking about some of the fastest humans on earth, and we take into account you can't touch them or breathe on them. That's how they're able to get open and make so many catches.
Playing press coverage to the outside. Lining up now for the two-point conversion. Challenging the So from 2 yards out, they get it across and secure 2 extra points. The Ravens return team is ready. Got a chance to return this one. Tackled down at the 22.
What a job by the kickoff team. The hustle. Everybody sprinting down the field, and they get rewarded. They give great field position to their defense.
It's first down as they head to the line.
They hand it off to the running back.
That tackle was made at the 27-yard line.
Yeah, the draw play, it's been around forever and is still a valuable asset to all offenses. Make the defense think pass, you hand it off, you get them retreating, and you can pick up a few extra yards.
Deshaun Colton with the interception.
In on the stop.
What a terrible job by the quarterback. Nobody's open, tries to force the pass, and look, what's it turn into? An interception.
Ohio!
The quarterback's calling something out.
Extra DBs all over the field.
First and 10.
Trying to work the middle of the field.
Gets a hand on that one to knock it away.
Got to give the secondary credit. In this passing league now, it's hard to make plays, but a good play there and another incomplete pass.
Two tight ends on the field here. three-step drop. Right where it had to be.
That's a nice job by the offense there. Get the first down, keep those chains moving, give yourself three more opportunities.
Here's the first snap after the big play. Breaks free. And the quarterback will bail out on this play and slide feet first.
Another first down by the offense. The defense is definitely getting fatigued. And when you get fatigued, you cannot think, so look out.
Now in rhythm, the quarterback drops back to throw once more.
Good job by the offense getting another first down. You can tell by looking down on the field that defense, hands on their knees, they are getting tired.
He'll fire it out to the left. No room to complete that one.
That incompletion by the quarterback, hey, I give the quarterback no fault. That was just tremendous coverage by the secondary player. He's in position and able to make the football be incomplete.
Play number six coming up on this drive. This is a five-step drop back. That's a gain of six.
If I'm on the defense and the offense is this close to scoring, I'll tell you what I'm doing. I am sending everybody. I am going to gamble that it is a run. If they have the courage to throw it, let them. If they do, of course it'd be a touchdown.
And he's in.
Well, you got a lead. Now you're able to go out there and drive down the field and score a touchdown. This changes how the other team is going to manage the game from here on out.
And the point after is good. ers setting up for the kickoff. He will run this one back. Tackled down at the 22.
What a good job by the kickoff team. The ball's kicked high in the air, and they sprint all the way down there. The blockers can't get set up. Nice tackle. Now they got great field position for the defense.
The Baltimore. More Ravens are getting set for their next possession. First down here. Flacco flings it way down the field.
They call that the moment of truth. It's a beautiful throw down the field, but the defensive back, he waits until it's time to make that jump. He defends the pass. What a good job by the defensive back.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Second down and 10. With two hands, he has it.
Well, that's a nice completion by the offense. And what it does, it just puts them in a more manageable situation so they can pick up that third down.
Hollering out instructions from the gun, scanning the field. He's got all day to find the receiver, and he wants to throw it across the middle. Makes the catch deep down the middle of the field.
Well, you saw why defensive backs can't sleep the night before the game when they play against this quarterback. Beautiful long throw down the field for the big completion.
We're back here now in this one where the 49ers lead by 14. Signaled for fair catch. That'll be a touchback, and the ball will be placed at the 20. They come to the line, and it's first down. There's the quarterback barking out new signals. The pass had to be perfect.
What a job by the quarterback, finding a way to throw that football and pick up another first down. They are marching down the field right now.
First down and 10. And the give to Frank Gore. And he'll step out of bounds. They load up one side with a whole flock of receivers. Second and 11. The throw to the left. Ball's picked off. Good piece of tackle.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made the interception.
First down, offense readying for the snap.
Check, check, check. Go.
Snap back to the quarterback, out of the gun. Flacco flings it way down the field.
There's just so few quarterbacks who know how to throw it high and far anymore. Nice job that time by the quarterback. That throw was right on the money.
That long gain sets them up here on this play. First and 10. They feed the running back.
Well, anytime you're in the red zone, you want to punch it in and get that touchdown. If they do that, look, they're still going to be behind, but it gives them confidence moving forward.
And here we have second down. The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. The gun, trying to find an open man. That pass looks like a little miscommunication.
Good job by the offense. They're in the red zone. They're down by more than 7, but the defense, can you stop them and just give up the field goal try?
Wide receivers stacked up on this play. Third and 10. He's scrambling now, eyeing that left side. Should be an easy one here. The kick is good.
Well, Jim, I know if you were coach, you'd probably be happy settling for the field goal, but not me. I want touchdowns. Take some more chances and get it done.
Ravens getting set to kick it away. And Ted Ginn will get a chance here on the kickoff. He's going to be tackled right around the 24-yard line. Ohio, ready to take over the football.
Flex round.
A little dime package here for the defense. Handoff out of the I formation. Ed Reed in on that last play.
Well, a short gain on the run that time by the offense. When you're running football team, listen, there's going to be a lot of ugly plays that don't work. You just got to keep running it.
Ohio!
It's a dime look for the defense on this play. Squeezes it into coverage.
When you see defenses playing man-to-man coverage, what they are seeing, we are going to force the quarterback to make an accurate throw. Well, that time, that was accurate, That's why they got the completion.
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. Finds his mark in traffic. 49ers in for the score.
Well, you got a lead. You drive down the field. You score a touchdown. Now we're going to find out if the other team can stay patient or will they panic.
Well, this works out about 40% of the time if you look back on history, and they'll go for that two-point conversion. Looking, interception. The Ravens return team is ready. Setting up the return. That last play made by Patrick Willis.
Well, there's nothing that time the kick returner could do. Terrible blocking up front. Nobody gets their job done, and that's why they have bad field position.
Baltimore Ravens getting ready now to start their drive.
First down coming up.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
And he's going to be brought down. They're in the hurry-up mode.
The name of the game is hit the guy with the football. The quarterback has it. The defensive end, what a job by him. Gets by the tackle and sacks the QB.
Go, go, go! Check, check, check! Let's go, man!
From the shotgun. Looking across the middle. Makes the catch in open space.
When a quarterback can run, it usually takes one guy out of pass coverage. Look at the spy that time on the quarterback. That opens up the passing lanes. Good throw and catch.
After the long gain, let's see what they do here. Working that left side. Inaccurate with that one.
This can be the difference in the game. When you get a chance for a big play on the long go route on the outside, the quarterback has got to hit it. That time, he didn't even get close.
Second down.
Takes
the snap from the shotgun. He'll throw it over the middle. Oh, we've got an injured player on the field.
By the looks of that, you can tell it looks like a major injury, and it's a tough sport, a lot of big hits, and I hope he's going to be okay.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. The quarterback has it. Touchdown.
Well, it's a nice touchdown drive by the offense. They're still behind, but I got to say this to the defense. You're just giving up. You're letting them march down there and letting them get back in the game. Toughen up and get it done.
Extra point is good. We have an update on the injury, and the news is not good. He will not be getting back into this game today.
Well, all I hope is it's not serious. It's just enough to keep him out of today's game. I hope he's going to be well enough where he can play again next week. As we find out more, we'll let you know.
That's a touchback, and the ball will be spotted at the 20. The 49ers get ready to start their drive.
The quarterback has his team's attention here.
First and 10. Running for his life. Terrell Suggs in the quarterback space.
I'm not going to blame the offensive line. They did their job, but the problem was the secondary. They were all over the receivers. Nowhere for the quarterback to throw it. That is truly a covered sack.
Just a quick drop back. No chance to throw. Another sack.
The name of the game is hit the guy with the football, isn't it? That's what it is. The quarterback has it. The defensive end, what a nice play. Gets to him that time and gets the big hit. Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
He'll fire. Interception.
That was a terrible throw by the quarterback. When you're off target like that, you deserve to throw an interception.
The offense coming to the line inside the opponent's 20. Going across the middle, touchdown. That'll close the gap.
When you're behind in the football game, drive down and score, they did that. Now the next time when they get back out there, they got to do it again. Show some patience and drive it down the field.
There's a flag out as they run down the field. Defense was trying to guess the snap count, and it cost them there. Now they'll try for the point after. Makes the PAT. They're lining up here for the onside kick. The onside kick is turned away, and the receiving team has it. They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. He's looking long. Ball is batted down.
I think that's the hardest pass a defensive back has to defend. But long throws down the field. You have to wait till the last second to make your play. That time the defensive back did it. What a play.
Flex round! Flex round!
The quarterback's calling something out. And now they'll try over again on second down. Dropping back three. Squeezes it into cover.
Well, it doesn't look like much, but it really serves the purpose. Picks up the first down, and now they have a chance to open things up.
The quarterback's hollering out instructions. This play set up by the long gainer. And now on first down, they'll go back to the air. The defense did not give up an inch.
Good job that time by the secondary. They're in good position. They make the play, and it's an incomplete pass by the quarterback.
It's now second down. It's a pass all the way. Throwing now to his left. Scores the touchdown.
Well, what a play for the touchdown, and I'll tell you, in the NFL, there's so many good players on offense now, you can never have enough points. So keep padding on that lead. Good job.
Ohio,
good score.
Ohio.
The corners are going to meet the receivers right on the line of scrimmage. Frank Gore gets it here to the right side. And so they convert it here on the two-point try. The kicking team now getting set here for what looks like an onside kick. Receiving team. Ball's on the ground. Picking up the fumble. And now he's on the move.
Special teams in this league, especially when you're talking about kicking teams, the kickoff team this time, they hustle. They get down there. They make the big hit. And it causes a fumble, and they recover.
First down on the way. Quarterback dropping back, looking to get the feet planted.
Well, I guess the best thing to say there, Jim, is they completed the pass, but it still did not get a first down.
15 minutes to go. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Offense lines up here. Second down, three to go. Tosses it to the running back. They've got him behind the line of scrimmage. Time for the hurry-up offense. Following the run, it's now third and seven. He's looking to the right here on this throw. Makes the grab and keeps the ball moving down the field. That's a first down catch. These DBs will not back off. They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Gore taking it right up the middle. And he's brought to the ground.
That's a nice job blocking by the offensive line and a really good job by the running back. Seeing the proper hole, gets up in there and picks up big yards.
Here they come back to the line after picking up over 20 yards on that last play.
Good job by the defense, all shifting inside. They're expecting a run up the middle.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals. The D-line shifts to the right. Dropping back to throw. Off the mark. The offense looking down the field. The promised land so close by. Looks to his left. Ball spotted away.
That's a wonderful job that time by the secondary. Everybody's in position. Nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football, and it leads to another incomplete pass.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive. It's a throw all the way. As good as it gets. Touchdown.
Keep being aggressive on the offensive side. That's what they did that time. That's why they scored. Even though they had a big lead, they're not satisfied. They kept going after it.
It's good. Following the extra point, the 49ers are leading by 18. They're lining up for the onside kick. They want to get the ball back. Like the receiving team has recovered. Ravens getting set now for their next series. He's setting up here. He's been sacked 4 times already. What a beating it has been for the quarterback. Reaches in, swats it away.
He's such a smart linebacker. That's one of the reasons why he was able to knock that pass down that time. He diagnosed the play. He saw what it was going to be, got himself in position, and he made it happen.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. Here comes the wide receiver in motion.
Gun, gun, gun!
Second and 10. Looking for a receiver on the left side here. There's the tackle, but still, it's enough for the first down.
That's a good job by the quarterback recognizing it's man-to-man defense. And when you see that, just watch the receiver lead him to the open space. Nice completion.
Looking to scramble. The quarterback throws to the right.
Incomplete on the pass attempt. Number 11, the intended receiver on the play.
Second down following that incompletion.
Here we go. Ohio! Ohio!
They'll go shotgun here. trying to work the middle of the field. Reaches in, and that pass is incomplete.
Oh, good job by the linebacker knocking that pass down that time. All he did was watch the eyes of the quarterback, and he reacted. It put him in good position, and he knocks the football down.
Following that incompletion, it sets up third and 10. Getting away from the pressure. Oh, that could have been intercepted, but he couldn't hold on.
We see it so often nowadays, all quarterbacks moving around the pocket. That time he gets outside the pocket, but as he looks down the field, nowhere to throw it, nobody open, just another incomplete pass.
And the kick is good.
Well, this guy's a machine. Every time he gets a chance to go out there and kick a field goal, it is right down the middle. Good job by the offense. Good job by the kicker.
Here's the kick, and this one's just a little squib kick. He stacked up at that point.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receiver by giving him hand signals.
He's going to be swallowed up behind the line. The quarterback has his team's attention here. After running it, it's second down. Steps back to throw. No one was open.
Got to give the secondary credit. In this passing league now, it's hard to make plays, but a good play there and another incomplete pass.
It'll be third down. Five-step drop. 49ers now move the chains. He's in the clear. Fumble. Tackle's made.
That is not a turnover. That is truly a takeaway by the defense. Their hustle to the football, the hard hitting, that's what got them the takeaway.
Ravens come onto the field for their next series. Offense lines up here. The corner step back. First and 10. And he wants to throw it across the middle. Dante Whitner picks off that pass.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
They come out in the dime package. Looking across the middle, the 49ers get a first down.
Good job by the defense at times. Stopping them inches short of the goal line. Big play.
Minutes remaining in the game.
First down following the long play.
Slips past one player. And he takes it across. It is a touchdown.
Well, there's an old saying in the NFL, you know how many points you need? And the answer is more. So no matter what the lead is, keep trying to score. Nice job by the offense getting that extra touchdown.
Lining up now for the two. Put an additional 2 points on the board as they convert. They line up here for the onside kick. They want that football back. The onside kick is turned away, and the receiving team has it. The Baltimore Ravens come onto the field now for this next series. Offense lines up here. First down and 10. Stands in the pocket. He'll throw it over the middle. Dante Whitner picks off that pass. The tackle is made.
That interception is strictly on the quarterback. When you make bad decisions, I don't care how good you can throw the football, the results, usually it's going to turn into an interception.
They bunch up the receivers on one side.
Running away from the pressure. Trying to work that left side. And the throw, it's incomplete.
Second down coming up.
Three-step drop. Interception by Webb. Steps out of bounds.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled. Being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did, they got the interception.
They face first down.
Out of the shotgun formation. Good quarterback throws the pass.
There's no secret here, Jim. You got to get in the end zone as fast as you can so you can still have a chance maybe to win this game.
Go, go, go! Half, half, half! Check, check, check! Go,
quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Touchdown, and they get one back. That touchdown gets them back into the game, but they'll still need a lot of help from here.
Yeah, this late in the game, your defense has got, you got to use your timeouts right, and your defense cannot give up a first down.
We've got a flag. Scrambling out of the pocket, looking to the right side.